Hey everybody, my day's been busy. It's gonna be busy till probably later tonight because I had to get up and go clear to get stuff out the garden because the mass is gonna be 28 degrees tonight. That's killer weather for your anything you get out there. I looked at my salad patch and got some spots. I don't know if it was the turnip salad or which one, but anyway, it hit that one already. But anyway, I saw some tomatoes there when I picked them, so I'm gonna let them get riper in the house. Peppers, these are banana peppers, a whole bit bowl, and these are the sweet miniature pepper that you get at the store, and on the one that we save the seeds for every time we get them. So this is a whole bowl full of them. I'm gonna wait for it to turn. And these are the little bell peppers. These are the bigger bell peppers. See how big these are? They're nice size. Especially these, a lot of nice size ones in there. So I'm gonna let them stay out, let them turn a little bit more. And these are jalapeno peppers. I know them by when I see them, I know they're jalapeno peppers. These right here, I know these is firecrackers. I don't know what kind of y'all are, but I know they're hot. And while I was out there, I went on and picked some spinach because I know the weather don't usually hurt them, but I went on and picked it up while I saw it. Like I said, the salad patch. I hope it don't do any harm, but it's cold weather stuff, so, but in one spot, it's already got it. And yep, when my husband comes home, he's got to separate the ones really for sure because I don't want to put, but right now we're going to let these sit out in a little while. And then he already done notified a lot of friends that he got peppers. And so they'll be going quick by them because they love them, especially the hot kind. But anyway, I got to cook supper and put this away so I can get in here and cook. But anyway, y'all have a good one. We loaded with peppers, and they did good this year. But yeah, he got a lot of friends that's gonna come and get some because he told some last night about them. So they'll probably gone by the end of the night, the ones that he wants to get rid of. But anyway, y'all have a good one, and bye.